You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra, do not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
Hmm.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Wedge! You okay?
Cloud! In Shinra, they're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. We're going up.
Sir, I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark.
sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
Hope they stay quiet down here.
What the?
Never in doubt.
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Finish this. Yes. That's it. To destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole. Gotcha now! You ain't got nowhere to run?
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7!
Together. There's no time, guys. You've got to get out of Sector 7 as quickly as you can. There's no time, guys. You've got to get out of Sector 7 as quickly as you can.
You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here? Get out before
That's
you get
it.
Yourself killed.
Oh God, look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Marlene! Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
A helicopter fell out of the sky!
There's a way out! Over there!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go!
Oh, you poor thing.
I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
None of this makes any sense.
No need to rush. Steady now.
Damn it! My leg!
Leave everything behind. Can you
walk? I'll be fine.
Come on, we've
gotta
go too.
Don't worry about me.
We need to get out of here, right now! We can get through this! We just have to work together! Get to Wall Market now! It's too dangerous here!
Almost there, okay?
This way! Quickly now! Keep moving!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you!
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please,
why is this happening?
I need to get
us?
Through!
This is it, isn't it?
Almost there!
I have to go back! There's still...
No, it's not worth it!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all... Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Partner? Where's Aerith?
I sent her to 7th Heaven to get Marlena.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
Then let's move.
And we're
you're going.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
It's over. Keep it together.
All set.
I see you. Stay where I can see ya. Want some more?
What was that?
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
And kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Rematch, huh? Rude!
it's nothing personal, bitch! Miss me!
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it!
Now. You ain't got shit on us.
We can run it away, maybe.
Pay attention.
Stop on me!
That's no choice, huh?
I guess it is
when we go.
You still paying attention?
Not looking good.
You're a real pain in the ass. Get your shit together.
Okay.
This turn is around.
Get cocky now.
Let me move it.
Bring
it. Gotcha.
Stop on me!
Damn it!
Put your wings on.
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the first two-step.
What happens when you mess with the Turks?
If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, allow me. Prepare to leave in a body bag.
No way!
Don't think I'm going to fight this!
Do your thing.
Personal.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Right now with this. Yeah. Make sense.